first question will be, how the team was prepared for tomorrow's match, and when they come here, how they were invited, and how they came to the to Swansea Town.
First of all, to play, please.
Okay. If you can, want to English?
No, no, it's okay. Well, we just arrived a few hours ago. You know, we have to rush and to get, you know, to acclimate as soon as possible. Because tomorrow it's a really crucial game for us. It's the third games. It's the last, you know, first phase of the qualifications. If you want to say this, we have no points. And you know, if we want to go a little bit further in the competition, we have to start getting points.
Если мы хотим, чтобы продолжить это на привара, мы должны сделать несколько очков.
So, you know, we're gonna train and first of all let the coach doing his job.
Сейчас мы будем тренировать, и наш тренер будет говорить.
And do what we have to do, which is playing football and playing good football and try to win points tomorrow.
Это что зависит от нас, мы будем даст. Чтобы играли хорошо и играли хороший футбол. Any other questions?
Gabriel, are you still Lord of the Manor of Fortune?
Yes, still, but I don't think this is, you know, a question for the game.
Relating to your experience in the Premier League and in the UK, will that help tomorrow night?
В отношении вашего опыта в английском лиге это поможет на завтра?
Yeah, on a personal point, I know the English league very well. For me, it's an advantage.
Для меня это, как сказать, преимущество.
I'm gonna try to, you know, to talk to my teammates and give them, you know, a few tips that I know about Swansea.
Я буду разговаривать с моими коллегами, буду дать какие-то там tips, советов, чтобы они играли хорошо.
And but you know, tomorrow it's 11 against 11. It's a different kind of football that they're playing.
Завтра будет 11 против 11, и это другой футбол.
It's different than the Russian league.
Это совсем другой с русской лигой.
And we're gonna have to adapt, you know, at the, as soon as the game starts. Because if you give them time to, you know, to start playing their football, we're gonna be on trouble because they're playing really good football. So.
У нас будет проблем, если мы дадим возможность Swansea, чтобы они начали свою игру.
So we're gonna have to be ready from the beginning.
Так что мы должны быть готовы, чтобы играть с первой минуты.
Is the Swansea style almost unique in the Premier League?
Yes, they don't play like a typical English kind of football. They play really fast football. They
Swansea
got like.
Не играют как типичные английские команды. Они играют очень быстро.
They got like really fast player on the side.
Они играют по крылам очень быстро.
Really offensive players, you know, the coach, that's what the philosophy of the coach, they like to play forward, and I know because I've been beaten 5-0 with QPR at home, first game of the league.
Они играют нападательный футбол, и это я знаю, потому что когда играл в QPR, мы проиграли 5-0.
So, I know, offensively they're really good, but, you know, in defense we can... I think we can, if we play good football and we confident on ourselves, we can create them problems as well.
Are you going to have to adapt your style to combat what the way Swansea will play?
Yeah, we're going to have to, you know, like that's what I said. We're going to train, and I trust the coach 100%. I know that he's got this this ability to adapt to the teams. And
Ми будемо грати і будемо слухати, що наш тренер буде говорити, і будемо адаптуватися з ігру.
And you know, in his career, he beat like big teams. He did really good result in Europa League or Champions League. So he knows how to put the team against another style of football.
Наш тренер, він в своїй кар'єрі виграв напроти великої команди. І він знає, як що нам сказати, як ми надо грати на кануні завтрашній матч.
And you know, what's the coach gonna decide to do? We're gonna have to do this on a pitch and to do the maximum that we can do.
То ми говорили, надо ставити на терен.
And finally for me, it's one win in 9 or one win in 8, something like that. Are you the underdogs going into this?
Yeah. Well, you know, so the way the way that the table is done, Swansea is favorite tomorrow, but you know, we're not scared. We're going to do our best and try to grab points. At least, you know, a draw, like a positive result we need.
У нас нужен позитивний результат. Ми знаємо, що Swansea он в таблиці перший. Ну, ми постараємося, щоб якийсь результат був завтра.
Скажите, пожалуйста, вы не так давно работаете с новым главным тренером, не сравнивая его с предыдущим, что изменилось в раздевалке, сколько
вы человек? What has changed in the room when you're with the new trainer, after you had experience with the old one before?
Mm-hmm. It's, you know, every coach have different ways of working.
Каждый тренер, у него есть свой стиль.
When a new coach comes, you know, he try to analyze what's good and what we have to work on.
Новый тренер должен анализировать, что хорошо в команде и постараться, чтобы делать предложения и чтобы продолжали перспективы.
At the moment we on the you know, we just started together, so we're trying to adapt one to each other.
Ми почали працювати вместе, і ми надо адаптувати себе, новий тренер і команди.
But for now I think there's a good connection between the coach and the group.
Ну зараз у нас є хороша зв'язь між тренером і командою.
And I think we're going to do really good things together.
Я думаю, що ми зробимо хороші речі вместе.
I can hear you, sorry.
So which players should the Swansea fans be looking to enjoy watching?
You know, we have a lot of good players. You know, we have Kozlov, Russian international.
Много хороших игроков, как Kozlov.
Belanov, pour moi, qui est un très bon gardien. Really good keeper, sorry, I'm speak French. We have a really good keeper. We have a... Like we are a team, you know, we're trying to play as a team, and but
we try to play as a команда, которая вместе играет, каждый на своем месте.
And you're gonna be surprised because we can do some we can play some good football.
Можно, как сказать, позже как-то знал, как чтобы вы посмотрели, какой хороший футбол будет на завтра.
Ваша семья приехала поддержать, сыновья даже вот здесь на пресс-конференции находится. Насколько вам важна такая поддержка со стороны вашей семьи?
Your family is being here to support you. Mm-hmm. We see them tonight. How important is for you that?
But you know, I live in Russia. I don't see my kids very very much.
Я живу в России, я не вижу моих детей столько часто.
So I try to you know, to be with them as much as I can.
Я стараюсь, чтобы был с ними.
I want to thank the coach and the staff for this, because you know, they've been really helpful and they let me.
Я хочу поблагодарить команду и тренер, чтобы они знают мое положение и что мы помогать мне.
They let me bring my kids and you know, be with me, and it's you know, as a man and as a father, you need this. You need to be among your kids.
Как родитель, как отец, это помогает мне много.
They would be qualified for Wales, wouldn't they?
They're born in Chester, so yeah, they can. They can play for France as well.
Do you think they'll become a football player as well?
Yeah, well, they're playing they're in Man United Academy at the moment.
Они играют в Manchester United Academy.
So, well, there's no really position at the moment, you know, they're small, they're just playing around.
Они еще молодые, там все
But they've got, you know, that characteristic. They're really fast and they shoot really strong.
У них есть та же самая характеристика, как у меня, они очень быстро бегают.
Если забьешь завтра гол, им
If you're scoring tomorrow a goal, you're going to dedicate it to them?
As always, you know, they know that when daddy scored, it's always for them.
Да, это точно. Когда они знают, что когда отец скажет, это будет для них. You have to score twice.
Well, I have to score more than this because I have three boys, so.
No, not that three, потому что у меня три.